All right, well, it's so great to see all of you here today. I see a lot of familiar faces in the crowd, and I see a lot of new faces in the crowd, and that's absolutely wonderful. I'm Ryan Smart. I'm the president of 1000 Friends of Florida and one of the organizers of this event. And this is Aliki Moncrief with the Amendment 1 campaign. And right off the bat, we should thank Chris Costello from Sierra Club for organizing this amazing event. All right, get things started. We've got a really good list of speakers today. We've got some wonderful elected officials. We've got environmentalists from all corners of the state. And I just want to kind of get things rolling here. I think 2015 is poised to be a major year for Florida's environment. Just a few years ago, we were looking at slashed funding for land conservation, major cuts to environmental policies and water protections, and we were facing environmental crises on all corners of our states. But today, both the Florida House and Senate have water legislation as one of their top priorities, and Florida voters, of course, overwhelmingly approved this largest land conservation amendment in American history in November. The most important part about this is it's all thanks to folks like you. People who attended rallies and events across the state, from the Everglades to Apalachicola, from Indian River Lagoon to the Springs and all points in between. Those of you who have taken time out of your daily lives to call your elected officials, to visit them, to write letters and let them know that we won't accept anything less but the best for our environment. And those of you who volunteered countless hours pushing Amendment 1, collecting petitions, and finally showed up to vote on November 4th to pass that outstanding amendment. But those of you here today, many of whom have traveled hundreds of miles from across the state to be with us and stand out in what ended up being a really nice day on a Wednesday morning, you are the point of the spear. You are the folks who are the most dedicated and doing the most to push this issue forward. And if it wasn't for folks like you, the legislature would not be responding. These things would not be happening. So it's really thanks to you. So let's give all of you a big round of applause. This is a joint rally between the Amendment 1 campaign and the Florida Clean Waters Declaration. The Florida Clean Water Declaration did a similar rally last year. Just to tell you a little bit about the declaration, it was launched in 2014 to promote the ideas that clean water is essential for healthy people, a healthy economy, and a healthy environment. That the problems of water quality and water quantity are interconnected, and that our waters and land should be managed as a public trust for the benefit of all Floridians. To date, more than 15,000 people have signed the Clean Water Declaration, and more than 150 organizations and businesses have joined on to agree to work together for the principles established in the declaration. So if you haven't signed it, go on the website. It's easy to find. Just type in Floridians Clean Water Declaration, sign it online, add your voice to this growing campaign. And I'd like to bring forth Aliki Moncrief from the Amendment 1 campaign to say a few more words.
Thanks, Ryan. And it really will be a few more words because Ryan did such a fantastic job of covering how hard everybody worked to make Amendment 1 a reality. I just want to add that Amendment 1 was a vision. It was Floridians being visionary about how protecting our natural areas, treating them as treasures, that they are worth putting our money where our mouth is. Clean water, protecting clean water for future generations, that's a big part of what Amendment 1 is about. It's about protecting iconic places like the Everglades, from the Everglades all the way down south to our longleaf pine forests up here in North Florida, our estuaries like the Indian River Lagoon and the Caloosahatchee, the most productive estuaries in the country. Our beautiful beaches that so many people come to enjoy and so many reasons why people stay when they come. From our beaches to our world-renowned springs. These are all places where when we put out a call to action, when the thousands of Floridians who worked so hard to just even put Amendment 1 on the ballot, when we put a call out to action, millions of Floridians heeded that call and they did something real to protect these natural areas. They voted, and now we have something real to work with our lawmakers. So I just want to say thank you again. Ryan, he already thanked you, but there's no way to thank you enough for all of the hard work that you put into this, for coming all the way up here to Tallahassee. We're looking forward to a great day, a great lineup of speakers. And so Ryan's, we're gonna kick off with our speakers, right?